Sir, are you another one of those guys that we encountered before? What are you doing?
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested.
Are you talking about skooma?
The finest skooma. The sweetest moon sugar. At a fair price, of course.
What is the fair price? Just give me what you have.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Aw, man. Oh, shit! I didn't know you'd fight me. I'm sorry. Well, actually, I'm not sorry at all. That's the funny thing. Funny you should mention it. I'm really not sorry. What? Did he just heal? Oh, let me guess. He just drank some goddamn skooma. Crazy bitch.
Damn you.
And we'll go ahead and take his skooma. Skooma! All of it! Sleeping tree sap! Health is increased by 100%. 100 for 45 seconds? That's awesome. And we'll take arrows back. Thank you very much. Alright. Back through the wilderness, making our way to solitude. Like, I don't even know how far we are, but I don't want to check, because that's the whole fun of it. You don't even know, dude. You don't even know. You just wait. Make our way down the mountain, though. That'd be very nice. What is this? Is this an Imperial? No, that's a. We may as well stop by, you know. Ow! We may as well stop by this, whatever is on our radar. I think it's, It's not Riften. Riften's on like the complete other side of the map. It's not Markarth. What is it? Oh, Morthal, that's what it is. We may as well stop in Morthal just so we can get the fast travel option later on, maybe. In fact, you know what? We should make that something for a playthrough. Or for this playthrough. We are only allowed to fast travel to the major city icons. How about that? From now on, we're only allowed to fast travel to the major city icons and then move from there. Yeah, I like that. Because, you know, the whole exploration thing is viable. But then we shouldn't fast travel. Sorry, the sky is very fucking beautiful. We shouldn't fast travel unless we're fast traveling to a major city. So, for example, I'll show you. The major cities are Morthal, Solitude, there is Markarth, and there is Falkreath, Whiterun, Windhelm, and Riften. So, those are the ones that we're allowed to fast travel to. Anything else, we don't fast travel. Anything else, we walk. And I think that'd be very good for... This guy doesn't see us. This is going to be a sneak attack. Dead. This is how we do it. Alright, so yeah, from now on we're only allowed to fast travel to major cities. This will also give you guys more content, more episodes, because I won't be fast traveling all over the place. And it'll be good for exploration, right? It'll be good. We'll run into a lot more things that we didn't run into before. You know, stuff like that. Things that we wouldn't run into unless we actually did travel fully. So I think that'd be good. I think it'd be good. So we're doing it. We're doing it big, peeps. We're doing it big. So I don't think we're too far from Solitude. Once you get to these kind of swamplands, Solitude is just kind of north of the swamplands. So I think we're pretty close, I would say. I think we're pretty close. Oh, what the hell is that? It's all these things sniping me from the goddamn shorelines. I don't want to fight. I don't want to fight that. Too far. Way too far. Unless they come to me, which looks like this one is. Hey, bud. You looking for a fight? Looking for a brawl against a fucking dragonborn? Huh? Is that what you're doing? If I may add, it's not a very smart choice. If I may give you my input here. Because I'm just one-shotting you bitches like it's no tomorrow, you know? That's how we do. Uh-oh, there's something over here. That's not really a uh-oh. That's a ooh. Is that a person? Oh, those are people. I want to go see what they want. Or what they're doing here. I think they're people. fuck, they're bad guys. Ah, shit, they see me. Okay, well. Not attracting any attention did not work! Oh, not the right one! Eek! Eek! Lydia, where the fuck are you right now? Where are you right now? Oh, there she is. Lydia, help! It's a 4-on-1, Lydia! Iron arrows! Gah! Yeah, Lydia, you take that aggro, girl. Sheesh. Try my best to hit them while they're hitting you. Yeah, bitch. Oh, oh. Oh, dang, Lydia, you feisty girl. Shit. The hell? I have never seen this side of you before. What's she fighting now? Where's this last guy? He's in the water. He's like, these guys are too strong. Submerge, submerge. You can't submerge on us, hater. You can't submerge on us. See the sound she made when she died? Yeah. That's when you know you did good. That's when you know you did good. When they go, yeah. Like they're throwing up some vomit stuff. Ustengrav. Okay. Anything good in Ustengrav? They killed some, or is that me? I don't know. I don't even know if that was me or not. See, sometimes I'm so damn strong, I don't even know. I don't even know. Hey, this is where we're supposed to go to get the Horn of Jurgen. The Horn of Jurgen, the one dude. That's good. Now we can... Oh, wait, no. We can't... Oh, shit. We can't fast travel to it, because that's against the rules. That's against the rules. But now we know where it is. That's good. We have it marked on our map. I mean, we always had it marked on our map, but I mean... Now we have it really marked on our map, if you know what I mean. Oh, Solitude's over there. I can actually see it from here, I think. You can see, like, the kind of building stuff. Ooh, somebody's at the door. Be right back, guys. Yo, my bad, champs and champettes. The grandparents came over to say hi to the grandson. Grandson P-Bat. Whoa. Where did this cloud of smoke come from? It looks like a motherfucking dragon just took off up in here. Unless this is nothing, and I'm tripping. Which, it very well could be. I mean, it very well could be. I would like to see, though. I would like to see what's going on here. Oh. What is this? This looks too abnormal to be something normal, if you get my drift. Is this something? I don't know what any of this is! What is this? Dun, dun, dun. Abandoned shack. Abandoned shack is abandoned with a blood splatter. Shovel is a shovel. A lantern is a lantern. Let me go and dig up. Get it? Get it? I'm digging a hole. Whoa, Lydia, holy fuck. You scared me a little bit. Just a little bit, mate. You scared me just a little bit. Alright. Making our way up to Solitude. Which is actually right there. You can actually see it up on the mountain. There's like a little overpass of sorts. Going over oh my god. What is it? Whoa! That was on fire. Okay. Oh, whoa! Okay. Flame. Alright. Ow! Would you mind not being an asshole? Thank you very much. That would be very appreciated if you were not to be an asshole. Oh, jeez, how do I... Ah, gotcha. Ah! Oh, I thought it damaged me. Fire salts, that looks awesome. Okay, that thing was going crazy on the animals of the wilderness. Glad I saved them. You gonna save a few woodland animals? Do your good deed for the day? I did do my good deed for the day, actually. Alright, so the town is actually up on this giant rock, which is actually a giant overpass going over the river. Which is, it actually looks really nice. I'm not gonna lie, it actually looks really nice. I'll show you once I get under it. Well, you can kind of see I'm under it now. As you see, it's a giant overpass. Over the thingy-majiggy. Giant overpass, yep. And the thing is up on top. Solitude's up on top. Oh, let me make my swim across the other side. Just so I can get up and in the city. The thing that, I'm not sure if there's a fast way up into the city. I think I just have to go around, which isn't too long. It's only going to take like 2 minutes, I think. I don't know. 2 minutes tops, I would say. Or 3 minutes tops, I don't know. But are those dragons? No, those are birds. Calm down, Peabat. They're just birds. And it's turning daytime now, it seems, so that's good. What time is it? I can't check like that. It's 2 a.m., so yeah, I guess it's just early morning. Which is good, but, you know. Alright. I don't think there is a fast way we can get up into the city. I mean, there probably is, I just don't know it. Which is kind of lame, but... Birds keep freaking me out, because I keep thinking they're dragons. Anything that flies in the air, I'm going to assume it's a dragon, right? Because I just better be safe than sorry, right? Better to be safe than sorry. Alright, so we just have to go around here. As you can see, the... well, you can't really see... the solitude icon, but it's up here. Don't worry, it's up here. Hey, gentlemen. What do you want? Why are you walking towards me? Oh, you're not. Haha, I thought you were. Alright. So it's just up here. Just a small trek. And here is solitude. This is solitude. That is my phone vibrating in my pocket. And I can't... Nah. It's a phone call that I'm not picking up. Hey, people blowing up my phone at the worst times.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricca. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here, or you'll end up like Rogvir.
Who's Rogvir? Oh boy, what did Rogvir do? Oh Rogvir, what are we gonna do with you? Oh that Rogvir. Oh that guy. We're in Solitude. Oh my god, my phone's still ringing. Jeez, people. After five... Uh-oh. What's going on here?
They can't hurt Uncle Rogvir. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Svara, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Get on with it!
Traitor.
You betrayed us.
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed us by king. Best she know now, Edvar.
You're all heart.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Tori. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
Traitor!
There was no murder. Ulfric told his story. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all lords.
Boo!
Kill him! I want to see him die. Haha, yeah. You guys see what we see? Uh-oh.
On this day,
I want to get a front row seat.
I go to Sovngarde.
See ya! Never gets old. Never gets old. Y'all see that? He was like, I'm bang! You know? Can I search his body? Ooh, Amulet of Talos. Hope you guys don't mind. I don't think he was using it. Ba-dum-ts. Anyway, hey Lydia, what's up? Is that it? Is the show over? I just got an Amulet of Talos for, apparel. Amulet of Talos, where is it? Amulet of Talos. 20 time between shouts reduced by 20%. I like it.
You died well.
I expect more.
Alright.
Feel free to make requests.
Request, what do you mean?
That's definitely going in my part of the Edda.
her part of the Edda, she says. Her part of the Edda, she says. Oh, this chick. Okay. Bits and pieces. It's closed right now. Oh, that was weird. I swear I heard a dragon. Swear I heard a dragon. Let me wait, actually. Let me wait until the morn. I'm gonna wait until the morning time. Until everything's open. Because I need to get arrows. I need to get more arrows. Okay. So, bits and pieces should be open now. Be careful. Fuck you up. Bits and pieces is open. Let's see if they sell arrows here.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
I will.
Biren said you got... Some might call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Ho ho, look at you! Okay, I want... arrows. Dragon's tongue. Oh, that's just that. Would you mind giving me a some arrows, mate? Thank you. Thank you there. Thank you, love. This might be nice, right? I'm also going to need some steel arrows, might be very nice. Just in case I run out, you know. I'm also going to need... Actually, that's it. Thank you, love.
Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
Actually, let me go ahead and sell you something.
Take a look.
Since I really can't craft it right now, I'm going to go ahead and sell it to you. Is these dragons... The dragon scales and dragon bones, right? And you go like this, and we get a lot of cash, right? And we get speech as well, you know, love? You get speech
sure
as well.
I'll
recommend you to my arrow. Oh, wait, there's a kid in here, isn't there? I swear I just saw a kid in here. Yeah, I'm not going to do that when the kid's in here. Oh, you leaving? Nope, you're just sitting down.
I thought adventurers were supposed to look tough.
Well, you went and earned this, kid.
Don't do that, it's me.
Okay, well, you raise a good point. You do raise a good point. You do raise a good point. Okay, let's go join the... What are these guys talking about?
New in town, right? If you need a place to sleep, head over to the Winking Skeever. We keep a fine inn.
Well, I'll remember that, thank you.
The return of the Dragonborn?
Okay, where is the thing? Is this it? Fletcher. I'm looking for the... Is this it? I think it is.
By the gods, it's
Castle
Dower,
yeah.
A dragon has attacked Whiterun.
I need to go into the Castle Dower and join the Imperial Legion. And I'm going to open this chocolate bar that I've been staring at during this whole commentary because I just can't wait anymore. I love chocolate.
What is it?
You know what? I'm going to wait. No, I'm going to wait. Okay. Are they in here? Yep.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack.
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys.
Are you lost?
I'm not lost. I want to...
Are my men now giving free rein to anyone who wanders into the castle?
I want to join the Imperials.
Some reason to be here, citizen.
I want to join the Imperials. Oh, I believe we've already met. I was at Helgen.
Right, Helgen. One of the prisoners, if I recall correctly.
Yep, what are you going to do about it, bud? I helped Hadvar escape, and he said he'd vouch for me. I was set free. I could have gone anywhere. That's true. I'm going to say that.
I suppose that's true. Fine. Why don't you have a chat with Legate Rikka? I suspect we might have use for someone resourceful like you. Not many survived, Helgen. Besides, I'm sure your being imprisoned was all a terrible misunderstanding.
Yep, it was. Where's Rikka? Is this you, the chick? Hey.
You survived, Helgen? General Tullius told me what happened. Not many made it out alive. I've got a good feeling about you, and I don't often get good feelings about anything. A warrior knows to trust her gut. I'm not going to go through the normal process with you. I've got a little test lined up. Pass that, and we'll talk about you joining the Legion.
I can handle anything you throw at me.
Is that confidence or bravado?
Bravado.
Confidence I can use. Bravado gets soldiers killed.
Confidence.
We'll soon find out. I'm sending you to clear out Fort Hrogstad. If you survive, you'll pass. If you die, then I'll have no further use for your corpse.
You can use it as like a... Okay, what's it for?
The ancients built many of the fortresses that dot the landscape of Skyrim. Sadly, most have fallen into disrepair, and nearly all have been overrun with bandits or other vagabonds. Fort Hrogstad is one of the few that remains mostly intact. We're going to install a garrison there, but first, you're going to clean out the bandits that have moved in.
Okay, I mean, I'm going alone?
Oh, not so confident now, are we? Yes, this is a test. I don't think you're regular militia material. I want to see what you're capable of.
Okay, well, consider that fort yours.
Good, that's what I want to hear. Now go make it happen, soldier.
Okay. We now need to clear out that fort. Whew. Am I ready for it? Let me see what that... now that I think about it, what was that book on the table? Nothing that can give me any stats.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane.
Dwemer history and culture. Nothing again. God dang.
That's not what...
Okay, so we need to clear out that fort now. Where this fort is beyond me. I have no idea. We will figure this out, however. Let me just check on my map. That's what I gotta do.
Watch the skies, traveler.
I see a bird. Is that what you were... Okay.
That's good armor you've got there, friend.
Look at you all missing the bullseye. Look at me. Can I take the arrows they're shooting at it? Oh, I can. Oh, look at me. Look at me. Wait, did you shoot another one? Yep. I'll take it. Keep going, mate. I will take it. Thank you. Another one. Got another one.
Come on now. I want those arrows dead center.
I wonder if I can just stand here all day and stock up on it. Let me see something. Hold on. Okay. They have none in their inventory, so I think they have an infinite amount of these arrows. If I just stood here all day and waited for them to shoot the arrows and take them, that would probably give me infinite arrows.
Someday soon you will all see battle. What you do here today may well save your
You know what I mean, Lydia? Infinite arrows? Wow, that's awesome, actually. Anyway, let me go ahead and... I think that's all I need to do here. Let me go ahead and on the mini-map and see... that's the horn. I don't want the horn. Quest.